rescue dog in your life that I think they love us in the way that we really need to love each other, which is unconditional. And somehow they're able to do that. And I think it's just a great deal that we bring them into our homes and we take care of them and they love us.
DAWG, so the dog loves dog. So that's kind of how I started, you know, using it and became that. So I have four myself. So.
Of animals, we've adopted a bunch of animals. They just bring so much joy to our household, and now that we have kids, it's so fun to share it with them and to see how cute they are with them. And it's just it's a feeling of love like no other.
We're huge animal lovers. We have rescued many animals. We foster animals. We're avid dog lovers and cat lovers as well. And, you know, we just feel like adopting, bringing a dog into your family is, or a cat, is, it's always a good decision. It's always a happy decision. There's no downside. It's just, love is exponential, and the more the merrier. There's just, it's not like you run out of love and there's not enough to go around. It just grows and grows and grows. And it's, there are so many animals that make homes that it's just meant a lot to be here today.
Lucky enough to play music for a living, you know, do my hobby for a living. One of my temporary jobs was a dog walker. I was a dog walker in New York City. Yeah. So I'm big into dogs.
like everyone, every single one. They've had them all shapes, all sizes. One of everything is here, and some you've never seen before. You have no idea what breed they are. Two rescue dogs, so it's a great cause, and I'm happy to be here.
I've done quite a bit of work with animal rescue, with Pedigree, in fact, in the past, and I recently worked with Hillary, and she called and asked me if I wanted to be a part of it, and it was really, you know, no question, it was something that, you know, I feel strongly about. I love Hillary, I would say that was something.
Exactly.